I'm Jody.
I'm Nikki.
I'm Jana.
And I'm Michael.
We're glad to be your host this week for Real Videos.
And we're here in the heart of Music City, USA at the Melrose Bowling Lanes.
We're going to show you, for the next half hour, some of Christian music's best videos.
Yep. And how about we get things started right now?
Jody, and I'm one of the members of Avalon, one of the four, and I live in Tampa, Florida. Traveled with a group called Truth for a few years, and out of Truth, I found my way to Nashville and here with these guys, and I enjoy being with them. We have a great time together and a lot of fun singing and just spreading the word, and we hope that you can come out and see us sometime. Jana?
Hi, I'm Jana. I'm originally from Baltimore, Maryland, and after college, sang with a group in Virginia, and from there I went to Truth, where I met Jody, and we became great friends, and I sent some stuff into our record company when they were looking to put Avalon together, and I guess they like what they heard, because here I am bowling today, so there you have it.
Yeah, bowling.
Nikki?
I'm Nikki. I'm originally from Waverly, Iowa, and I moved to Nashville 2 years ago and went to Belmont University, and through series of events, I met some people with Clay Cross and ended up singing backup for him, and out of that, I guess, was recommended to Avalon, and I guess it was a perfect match, so.
We saw her and knew we couldn't live without her.
Hi, I'm Michael, and I'm from Yazoo City, Mississippi.
Where?
Real place. And I've been in Nashville, I guess, the longest, about 7 years. Moved up here to get into the
oldest.
Music. Hey. But I moved here to get into the music business, and I found myself in the middle of Avalon. I'm glad to be here. And I really like wearing bowling shoes. So, this is a good day for
me. We're not very good bowlers.
Highest score ever, 28.
Hey, I took it in college as a PE, so I'm a pro.
You'll see in a minute, probably.
Charlie Peacock is a pretty well-known guy, and I think we're all very fortunate in Avalon to have started out with him as a producer, being like a Dove Award-winning producer of the year a couple years in a row, and he was really cool. He actually wrote a lot of the songs for us, and was a great producer. He pulled it out of us, you know. Every day it was like a new adventure at the Art House.
Couch at the Art House.
Yeah, a really great couch to lay on, go to sleep on.
A lot of good naps.
M&Ms.
Lots of M&Ms.
More M&Ms than we should have had.
Well, you're probably wondering where the name Avalon came from, and if you're not wondering, well, we're going to tell you anyways. Avalon is like a Celtic Welsh term. It's another term for heaven, and our manager, Norman Miller, it was his vision and his idea to start the group, and he always wanted to name a group Avalon. And in the days of King Arthur and the other kings of that period, they believed that there was a place that God had set aside for royalty and for children of royalty, or heirs to the throne, and it was called Avalon. And so I guess we thought it was kind of a neat little play on words, because we're all children of God, we're all heirs to the throne, and one day we'll spend eternity with him in heaven. Thus the name Avalon.
Good. Very good, Jody.
Thank you so much.
Very
good.
Thank you.
Some favorite songs on the album, I think, after working on the album for a month, you know, they either grow on you or you end up hating them, and we have, after listening to it, have a couple favorites. I think our first single, Give It Up, we all kind of have agreed that it's like our signature Avalon song. It just says it's our simple message that all, you know, what Christianity is about, giving God everything. And I know sound-wise, it's just, it's so much fun to just get up and we get a little crazy on stage with that one. But, you know, not too crazy, of course. And then our latest single is The Greatest Story. And I think it's one that we all just listen to and get chills, even after, you know, having it out for a couple months. And it also is one of our main themes throughout the whole album, is just encouragement that, you know, your life in Christ can be the greatest story ever told. And we're just happy that the message has come across so strongly. So we hope everybody enjoys it as much as we do.
And we've had the unique pleasure of touring with Twila Paris last fall, and we're getting ready to start up that tour again. And it's been about 80 cities. We've been all across America, and have just made a lot of really neat memories on the road with one another, sleeping and eating a lot.
Traveling on the road can be good, but I guess also it can be quite hazardous.
Oh, yeah.
We were aware, San Antonio, Texas, in this church, and when the lights went out, it was really dark. And so I was doing the gently thing, getting Nikki by the arm and taking her off stage after the lights went out. And little did I know that there was an organ pit about 10 feet down.
Oh.
And so I bit the dust. Yeah.
Fell flat on his face.
And we always love to take every opportunity to laugh at each other's expense, and so I was glad to help my brothers and sisters out.
But getting to spend a lot of great time with Twila, and we have a lot of respect for her and admiration. Anybody that can find their way into the hymn book of, you know, this day and age is pretty incredible. She's a very talented and anointed lady, and it's just been a great experience. And if you have not caught our show yet, we hope that you'll make it out between now and April. So come out and see us.
It's Twila Paris, Where I Stand Tour. Thank you guys for tuning in. It's been a good show. Thank you guys for watching some videos with us. We've had a lot of fun today.
We hope that you enjoyed these videos as much as we did, and especially ours, of course, being that ours was not even there.
We didn't have one.
That's okay. We'll have one one day, hopefully. And you guys, thanks for tuning in, and stay with us. We're going to go laugh at Jim, wash your bowls.